Still the official podcast of the QB Sneak.
It's the only touchdown we had in the game, both of them.
Do we have a full-on count on how many times you guys ran QB Sneak last game?
I know we ran it 3 times in a row from the 3-yard line. We were 4th and 1 on the 3, ran quarterback sneak, got a yard.
Got it.
We're 1st and goal on the 2, ran quarterback sneak, got a yard.
Got it.
All of a sudden, 2nd and goal on the 1, what do you think we're running? QB Sneak. As much as I love quarterback sneaks, dude, it's getting hard. They know it's coming. It's not a quarterback sneak anymore.
We know that you know it's coming, so we're actually going to put a guy behind the quarterback to push him.
I had to get evaluated for a concussion because I was at the bottom of 700 pounds of man lying on top of me.
They can get a little uncomfortable down there.
It's getting hard. I'm not going to lie. They were some brutal QB sneaks. Not easy.